Jamie, congratulations on reaching the conference final.
Yeah, thanks. Look, it's you know, just feels like it's been a long time, a long season, and 28 games to get through, and then into the finals, and takes a lot out of you. So it's nice to get into that game. And but look, it's certainly a game that we set out to be in, you know, from well before the season. So it's satisfying.
3 or 4 minutes into that second quarter, Theron Wilson picks up his third foul, goes to the bench. It looks like Bendigo could have gotten an advantage, but you turned it around. Everyone lifted their effort.
Look, honestly, I think the effort from our guys was first rate for the whole game. So I felt, and that was an important thing for us, that we were consistent with our effort, and I've been calling on that for weeks and weeks with the group, and we've been inconsistent. And tonight I thought we were pretty consistent with our effort, regardless of who was on the floor. And you know, there were some quite different lineups on the floor at different times tonight. But look, the whole group have been working their tail off, all season to be able to play, and they all got in and had a crack. And it was just very satisfying that we could be consistent in such a big game.
I thought David McCannavick had a superb game in the sense that he was able to execute, make fantastic decisions under pressure.
Yeah, look, and he's really blossomed this year. And, as much as losing a player like KP, really hurts you as a club, and he's an unbelievable player. And, well, from our point of view, the most valuable player in the league, and to lose him, hurts you. But obviously, you can't just pack up shop. You've got to move on. And one of the things was to, move David up in the rotation and give him a greater responsibility. And, he stepped up with that. He's been, very, very good with adjusting to what we've asked of him. And, he's had some great games, and he's had some, so-so games. But that's what's going to happen when a kid like him first gets his chance to play more. Unbelievable game tonight from him again. And hopefully that's the start of some, really big things in the SEABL for him.
Well, mate, you're through to another conference final, and it builds to be a cracking game next week, first versus second. We're looking forward to it. Congratulations on tonight, and thanks for your time.
Thanks, Ed. Pleasure, and we're looking forward to the game.